sharp claws for clinging onto the side of tree trunks. Woodpeckers are massive, and finding insects hidden inside trees. That strong, sharp beak is the key. First, they tap, tap, tap on the tree, and listen to figure out exactly where the insects are hiding.
Activate woodpecker powers!
Whoa! Yeah, but you know what, Barton? Something else is missing. The miniaturizer! It's not here!
Oh, you're right. So that means this wasn't the Zackbot with the miniaturizer inside. And the Zackbot we're looking for is still out there somewhere. We've got to keep searching.
Let's split up again. High wing!
All right.
This could be easier.
I'll go this way. Hey, watch where you're going with that one thing at me! Look out! Whoa, that was close. You definitely don't want to run into a woodpecker bee. We saw what just happened to that Zackbot, right? Woo! Speaking of Zackbots, we still have to find that Zackbot with the miniaturizer inside it. Oh no, and I've got to find an animal to touch so I can activate a creature power. And we're running out of time! Oh no, I need some help. Do you guys think you could help me?
Yes!
All right, great. So what you do, keep your eyes peeled. And if you see any Zackbots or any animals, you tell them, okay?
Okay.
Right. I'm going to look over for some animals by this boulder. Let's see.
Awaken! Yes!
No, that's just leaves and trees. I think it's an animal.
Yes!
Very funny, I get it. You're just tricking me. Everybody.